Enemy evasion successful. Damage payback at quarry lost. Okay, the machine has detected something. The machine is overheating. Shut down mode. This place is summoning loons. Playback for detection registered.
That should do it.
Is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
I'm ready if you are.
All right. As you want.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower, planning a murder. Dowd and the Lord Regent killed Jessamine, but it broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies, another story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.
Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
One more, or a thousand more. Delilah deserves what she's about to get.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
too late for regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual.
Some back alleys. Killers fighting.
Megan, I'm taking this skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever it takes to end her and get Emily back.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that. If old Samuel could see me now.
Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let Emily's mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin. Her skin legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial. While my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it. You were sent to Dunwall as a gift, like a box of candies, because that's all you were worth. I had your mother's heart, and my body sleeps in your bastard daughter's bed.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
hard times in Dunwall, with the new Empress and her crew taking over. Take that deal. You won't regret it. I take a risk just having the goods delivered here. Glad we could do business. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. My door is always open.
That's a shame. Delilah's somewhere inside the tower. Hope she's ready to die.
You, come talk to me. Look at all this. It tells a story, but there's more. I don't have much time left, stranger.
This is Delilah's doing.
Blush, conjure rainbows for her brush. Ancient mud and stinking clay. Yelp. Her golden day. Six hands sift and six hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained.
Drowned precious copper, cyan leads to dreams improper.
Four hands sift and four hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush.
Coal tar dye, pig's placenta, grind and wash rich magenta.
Two hands sift and two hands blend. Make the pigments lock the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for a brush.
Shade and hue, dig and crack. Crush and mix, eyeless black.
Eight hands sift and eight hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush.
Ancient mud and stinking clay. Yellow dyes for golden day.
Six hands sift and six hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush.
Conjure rainbows for her brush. Where did you disappear to? Hey! Fuck me! What? Someone there?
No way! I don't like that. Better have a look.
Spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio, mixing pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the...
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room. Overseer.
How do you want to die?
Nails red with your blood.
Stay in my world.
Enjoy your burial. You break and learn the trick from my
ass.
You must. You don't. Time to cry and bleed. Now isn't this a surprise? A touch of blood sound.
So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where she first opened her bedchambers to you, then gave birth to your daughter. Where you let Dowd murder sweet Jessamine.